Arkadaşlar, merhabalar. Umarım iyisinizdir. I hope you guys are doing great, because I'm doing great. Now, let's begin. What are we doing today? We are reading. We are reading and writing and reading and writing. Geç yeni haftaya yaptığımız gibi. Ya da geçen derste. Evet, kelimelerden başlayacağız. Catch. Catch ne demek? Catch, yakalamak. Hungry, aç. Aç olmak, aç hissetmek, hangry. I'm hungry gibi bir şeyler. Try, denemek. Clever, zeki. Ya da bazen intelligent. Clever, zeki, bunlar hepsi. Crush down, fall some pots and pans. Crush, bir şeyi çarpışmak. Mesela a car crash, arabalar birbirine çarpışmak. Crash. Downfall, some pots and pans. Down, aşağı, fall, yani aşağı birkaç tencere ve düşüyorlar. Evet, bu hikaye ne hakkında acaba? Tahmin edelim. Ya da hemen başlayalım. Alright, we go up, up, up. Evet, bizim hikaye Bob and Peggy. So Bob is a name, Peggy is a name. So Bob and Peggy, I think they're friends. We don't know. Let's find out. Bob is a little mouse. He's small and gray. He lives in a tiny hole in a corner of the kitchen of a big house. Peggy lives in that house too. Peggy is a black cat. She's big and fat. Every day, Peggy sits in the kitchen. She shuts her eyes and thinks, if only I can catch Bob, what a good dinner I shall have. So she shut, close. For example, you can say, shut the door, close the door. Or shut up, kapat çenene. Okay, we begin. We continue. So she shuts her eyes, she closes her eyes, and thinks. She thinks, if only. She's wishing, I wish I can catch Bob. God help me, I want to catch Bob. If only I can catch Bob, what a good dinner I shall have. Shall, will. So what a good dinner I will have. All right, we continue. So Bob and Peggy are not friends. I thought they were friends. They're not friends. Peggy wants to eat Bob. Anyways, we continue with this story. Let's see where the story takes us. And scroll. Yes. So one day, little Bob is very hungry. So he wants to look for food. He puts his head out of his tiny hole. He looks around. He sees some bread under the kitchen table. But Peggy is sitting near the bread. Poor Bob. What can he do? If he tries to take the bread, Peggy will catch him and eat him. But Bob is very clever. Slowly, he comes out of the hall and climbs on the shelf. Shelf, somewhere you put books or somewhere you keep your things in the kitchen. So kitchen shelves, or a library generally has shelves of books. So climbs on the shelf. Crash, down fall some pots and pans, forks and spoons. Peggy jumps up to look. So why does Peggy jump up? He wants to look. He jumps up to look. She runs to the pots and pans, to the forks and spoons on the floor. But Bob runs to the bread, takes it, and runs back to his hall. Peggy is very angry. Bob eats his bread. He's very happy. This was a good story. This was a good story, guys. Let's try to answer the questions together. Are you ready, guys? Are you ready? Raslayanam, let's answer. What's the story about? Sorsam, what's the story about? Nasu Anlat Jackson is. Anlat Avilus and Buso Ladibak Madan, Harika. They will say, Buso Ladiva Playalam, Pakalam Neregit yours. Let's go. Let's begin. Let's see. So describe Bob. Bob, he's a mouse. He's a gray. Nasu the B Bob. Bob is a gray mouse. Where does he live? He lives in a hall. He lives in a hall. Arkadaşlar, şöyle yapsak. Bu iki cümle birleştirmeye çalışalım beraber. Nasıl birleştirebiliriz? Hangi kelimeyle birleştirebiliriz? Konuşamıyorum. Bob is a gray mouse. He lives in a hall. Nasıl diyeceğiz? Bob is a gray mouse. Yani burada Bob bizim isim. Bob ve he bizim subject. Şimdi bir subject kullanmamız gerekecek çünkü yani bir cümle olacak. Bob is a mouse. Nasıl devam edeceğiz? Bob is a mouse. Who? Relative clause kullanarak. Who lives in a hall? Görüyor musunuz? O öğrendiğiniz relative clause burada. Pratik hale getirelim. Okay, devam ediyoruz. Who lives in that house too? Hall. Yazdım hall yanlış. Hall tüm demek bu. Mesela hall family. Ama burada hall, şükür. Telaffuz aynı. Ama yazılışı farklı. Neyse, devam ediyoruz. Who lives in that house too? Başka kim yaşıyor o evinde? Peggy. Peggy lives in the same house with Bob. Yani Peggy aynı evde yaşıyor Bob'la. Where does Peggy sit every day? Peggy nerede oturuyordu? Mutfakta mıydı? Peggy sits in the kitchen every day. Her gün, every day. What does Bob look for one day? Bir gün Bob ne bakıyordu, ne arıyordu, aramak, look for. Bob yiyecek bir şey mi arıyor muydu? Tam hatırlamıyorum. Yoksa ekmek arıyordu direkt. Galiba yiyecek bir şey. Bakalım beraber. So one day, little Bob is very hungry. So he wants to look for food. Yes, yemek. Yani direkt ekmek değildi. Yemek. Bob is hungry. He starts looking for food. We continue. Bob is, what does Bob look for one day? Bob looks for food one day. Burada biraz uzun cümle kurmak gibi istiyorsunuz ise diyor kuralım. Bob looks for food one day because he is hungry. Yani bu Bob yemek bulmaya çalışıyor bir gün çünkü açtı. What does Bob look for one day? Onu yaptık. What does he see under the kitchen table? He sees bread under the kitchen table. He sees bread under the kitchen table. Okay. Is Bob very clever? What does he do? I think. Yani burada fikrim sormadılar. Do you think he's clever sormadılar? Fakat fikrim vereceğim. I think Bob is clever. He ne yapmış? Oh, he went up the shelf. Aber Bruder, ja, nee, genießt der Mann, der soll so lange genießt der Mann, der soll du lasch. Hikai an der Türken genießt der Mann, der Kulan du lasch. Wenn der Bruder genießt der Mann, Kulan Sam, da hat Uyum Low Jack. So, I think Bob is clever. He goes up the shelf. He goes up the shelf, knocks down the pots, pans, and forks. Nakta diyelim. Uzatmayalım çok. I think Bob is clever. Yani bence Bob çok zeki. Çok nerede burada Maren. He's very clever. He's very clever. He goes up the shelf. Yani bir rafının üzerinde gidip Anyways, knocks down the pots, pans, and forks. Okay. Where does Peggy run? Peggy runs to the pots. Yani, oh, tencere, lare, tarafa koşuyor. Peggy arkadaşımız. What does Bob do at the same time? But at the same time, güzel bir kelime. Ya da kalıp. Birkaç kelime. Kalıp biz de kullanalım. Ne demek? Aynı zamanda. So, Peggy runs to the pots. Burada while kullanalım. While Peggy runs to the pots, Bob runs to the bread. Güzel. So while Peggy runs to the pots, Bob runs to the bread. What does Bob do at the same time? Onu cevapladık. Bob runs to the bread. Why is Bob very happy? Bob is very happy because she got what to eat? Bu she miydi, he miydi? Hatırlamıyorum. He'd. O zaman he would also. He got what to eat. Yani yiyecek bir şey bulmuş. And Peggy did not catch him. Başka soru var sanki. Yoktu. Düşündüm neden Peggy kızgın soracaklar. Neyse biz cevapladık. Evet arkadaşlar. So we have answered our question again. And look, we have a story. So you read a story and they say, what's this story about? You're like, oh yeah, I read a story. What was it about? Bob is a gray mouse. Or the story is about Bob. And Bob is a gray mouse who lives in a hole. Peggy lives in the same house with Bob. Peggy sits in the kitchen every day. Bob looks for food one day because he's hungry. He sees bread under the kitchen table. I think Bob is very clever. He goes up the shelf, knocks down the pots, pans, and forks. Peggy runs to the pots. While Peggy runs to the pots, Bob runs to the bread. Bob is very happy because he got what to eat and Peggy did not catch him. So, that's the story. That's what the story is about. Arkadaşlar, görüşürüz. Umarım iyisinizdir. Umarım bu sizin için kolaydı. And I hope I can see you next time. Take care of yourselves. Bye-bye.